This morning I am still in dreams of you and I, both young as spring. My step is cautious down to breakfast. The floor of dreams is eggshell thin. There is a green mist in the trees. The toast is burnt to cindered crumbs. The sound of bees hum in my head. And I am all fingers and thumbs. I've been sleeping now for hours. I cannot seem to wake me up. Getting rained on in the shower, or fumbling with my coffee cup. Deep down I know I'm in a mist, and that really I'm not even trying, for I have always been like this. Whenever I've been flying, I drag a comb through knots and dreams. When I shave, I must address this image mirrored back at me. That's weathered in time's wilderness, whilst yours is fixed in summer light, not creased or lined or smudged with age. A new print from time's negative, a red dot on a linen page. There is a green mist in the trees along the river known to me. There is a blue mist in the grass, and I am lost and all at sea.